You don't need to buy a new TV for the switchover, as nearly all existing TVs can be converted to digital.
Oh.